again after the wild boar. It's the first hog hunt of 2022, so feeder's supposed to be going off here in about 20 minutes or so, so I'm gonna settle in and hopefully have a group come in, so keep your eyes peeled.
Later that morning, we tried our luck with some spotting stock. About an hour in, I was able to get a shot at a small hog, but unfortunately my shot was back, resulting in my guide having to finish the job that I had started.
So hopefully we'll get a good group in, get some good footage, and get another one on the ground. Awesome.